Darren West, at age 19, is the youngest float captain in the history of Medford Lakes Canoe Carnival to captain a grand prize winner, as this year's entry for the Scrub Pines won it for the second consecutive year. Darren, what does it mean to be the youngest float captain in history to win a grand?
It means so much. Like, coming into this year, when we were talking about captains, I knew my name was being tossed around, and I'm like, I'm 19, they can't really be serious about that. We've had such great captains in the past. I'm like, how can I stack up to them? But then I had a great conversation with Skip Rutterow, last year's grand prize captain for Scrub Pines, on just, am I qualified to do it? Can I do it? And it was such a great conversation. He's like, absolutely you can. So then just having that confidence, and then when I said that I'll be captain of Scrub Pines this year, everybody in the group really stepped up, and they're like, we're not gonna let you down. This is gonna be such an amazing float. And that's really what happened this year. It's easy to be captain when I have such a great group behind me to help build the float and to be there to support as well. Building this float, we had a big group meeting in April to talk about who's going to be captain and also decide on what we want the float idea to be. We had a bunch of fantastic ideas that people brought in, and we all voted and agreed on, let's go with a beehive, which obviously is what we went with. So then from there, kind of started having our art meetings, having our engineering meetings, kind of talking about, what do we want it to do? Do we want the whole beehive to spin? Do we want it to be free floating? What do we want it to look like? And after all of those meetings, we came up with a fantastic design of having the doors open and close just as it did. And then that leads to all of our welders. They started fabricating the frame, fabricating the doors. We started working on all of the flowers because we had a bunch of flowers, and all of the bees. All of the bees that we made for the float were all recycled materials, which was so fun to do. We really tried to lean into the sustainability aspect of the float this year. So inside of all of the bees are recycled materials, recycled spray paint cans we were using, recycled water bottles, empty trash that people were going to throw away that we built into all of our bees. And then we made 27 bees, which was a lot of trash, which we reused, which was fantastic.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping, out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5 for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a fair promotion. Want to move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me.
There she is.
And then from there, we start bringing everything over to the float site. We got the frame up on the platform with the doors. We had to start wrapping the doors in our fabric to make it actually look like a beehive. And then somebody brought up the idea of, let's add a mobile on top just to make bees flying around the hive, which was not in the original design, but as you can see in this video, turned out amazing. We had all the bees flying around up top, the doors opening and closing. We had a great person leading our sewing on how to sew all the fabric onto the doors. We had 5 layers of fabric on those doors, which made it a huge sale. But the night of, when our paddlers were out there, they were digging for their lives. And between Laddies and Big Timbers, it was a huge push. But as soon as they got past there, I wasn't on the float, but from what I hear, it went amazing. They put on a fantastic show all the way around the lake. Also, thanks to all the help of all the people inside, our queen bee inside the hive, as well as our beekeepers outside, all putting on such a fantastic show. I'm so glad on how everything came together on the You Should Be Dancing Scrub Pines float this year.
Nice close shot of the Scrub Pines entry. This is yet another extraordinary flow. They were buzzing the country club last Saturday night for the Canoe Carnival Ball. Buzz, buzz. The Scrub Pines, ready to rock. This will be amazing. You Should Be Dancing from the Scrub Pines. Float Captain Darren West. Busy bees are always buzzing, but what really goes on inside the hive? You Should Be Dancing with the best party on the lake. This is their 25th float. In the Shawnee Division.
So obviously the day after Canoe Carnival, we've got the two giant dumpsters here on Beach One And one of the big things that we wanted to focus on with our sustainability committee this year was we didn't want to add to the giant piles and piles of trash, because every year we put so much money, time, and effort into the float that it really just breaks all of our hearts to see them all thrown away in these dumpsters here. So what we did this year is we broke everything down at our site, and we didn't have any trash that we brought over here to throw into the dumpsters. All of the flowers will be reused at Medford Lakes Athletic Association events, at parties. We're going to reuse our frame and our doors for years to come. And all of our bees got distributed to all of our Scrub Pines members to proudly represent in their front lawns.
And your grand prize winner for 2022, you should be dancing from the Scrub Pines.
So I'm really proud to be the captain of Scrub Pines this year, because this is the 25th float that Scrub Pines has entered into Canoe Carnival. And out of those 25 years, we've won 9 grand prizes. We had a fantastic 7-year stretch in the late 90s to start off Scrub Pines. And then we went on a little bit of a dry spell, but then last year we won our 8th grand prize with our cicada summer. And then I'm really proud to be representing Scrub Pines in their 25th year this year with their 9th grand prize.
I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to.